so realistic. Go, go, go. Go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah! Fantastic. Oh. Incredible. So, cinematic. Very impressive. Yeah?
Yeah.
Fantastic. More. I think it's really remarkable. The storytelling is very visual and very exciting, and the action just keeps on coming. I think it's very, which are very realistic and very dramatic. I love the reality of the character's reactions to the situation that he's in. It's very exciting. Right? I think it's very exciting. It's very exciting. I have not ever seen a game anything like this. And also when you're playing it for the first time, it's very challenging to try and figure out how to get out of the situation that you're in, which is great. Very. I mean, it's an adventure. It's very easy to get into it, and if there weren't a bunch of people around, it would be even more exciting. Oh no. Oh. Well, there's so much more action here than there is normally in a movie. It's so much more concentrated. Of course, when you're the actor playing in a role. There's a lot of there are a lot of other obligations that you have. It's very much like being in the movie for me, except in the movie I always win. In the game sometimes I don't win. I'm dead. Oh! kid now? Unreal. It's fantastic. Oh, I'm delighted to have the opportunity to play this game and to talk about this game. It's very exciting. I enjoyed playing it very much. Well, it's very exciting, and it's a real adventure. You never know what's coming. Doki Doki Shita.